Well, here's a to a successful night of frog gigging. I say there's about 40 or 50 frogs in there. That's how you catch some fucking frogs.